coach to Williamsport, Pennsylvania, to witness youngsters living every kid's dream to play the best game on earth, baseball. Leading off at second base, number 23. Pitcher put some steam on that fastball.
First out.
Batting second in center field, number 14. Fielders all over that ground ball.
Two down.
Batting third at shortstop, number 25. Caught that one high. Ball headed up, but it's going to come down short. Up to 40,000 fans can join us to watch the Little League World Series, including those unofficial seats up there on the hills behind the outfield. It's the bottom of the first. Leading off at second base, number 18. Batting second in left field, number 11. Cut. Some of these players are so good that once they get to bat, they're already in scoring position. Batting third in right field, number 12. Batting fourth and catching, number 16. He serves that one up, a powerful line drive. Didn't get enough of it. It's headed for foul territory. A masterful slider.
Strike three.
Good control. Strike three. Batting fifth at shortstop, number 19. Great. Solid exploding fastball right down the middle. Ripped into the field. A nice line drive. Batter got a piece of it. Looks like it could be a hit. Batting sixth at first base, number 24.
Ball.
Solid exploding fastball right down the middle.
Strike. Inside.
The hill behind Lomedy Stadium is a popular spot where kids go sledding, usually on pieces of cardboard, and get covered in dirt or mud just for the fun of it. It's the top of the second.
Wow.
Decent swing, but this wannabe hit will turn out to be a foul ball.
One down.
Batting fifth at third base, number 2. My man, what a game this is.
Two down.
Batting sixth in right field, number 15.
Ball.
Solid exploding fastball right down the middle. Batting seventh and on the mound, number 17.
Right. Ball.
That's not going to go anyplace. Should be caught. A lot of players who come to Williamsport enjoy pin trading. In fact, some unique pins are featured in the Little League Museum. And there's a special tent set aside here just for that purpose. It's the bottom of the second. It's a long, lazy fly ball. Batting eighth in center field, number eight. Here's a good-looking young player. Ball. Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball.
Second
down. It's an infield fly. Batting ninth at third base, number 25. This could be a marquee team.
Out.
No runs, no hits, no errors, and nobody left on to finish out the inning. We've got a couple of fans in the stands today you all might know. Anita hit, and Ivana run. It's the top of the third. Ninth at first base, number 21. This could be a marquee team. He got a nice slap on that
second
ball
out,
but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive. Now batting, second baseman, number 23.
Oh,
fly ball to left. Lamedy Stadium has some of the lowest priced concessions of any national event. And more than 30,000 orders of fries get eaten here during these games. It's the bottom of the third.
Ball.
Good eye. Ball. Here's a good looking young player. Could be extra bases. Now batting, left fielder, number 11. Batter bunts, he's out of the box quickly. Here's a good-looking young player. Pitcher put some steam on that fastball. Now batting, the star player of the team, number 12. My man, what a game this is. Infield fly, and the batter is out. Now batting, catcher, number 16. Where do you think it's going? Now batting, shortstop, number 19. Slap on that ball, but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive. My man, what a game this is. Nice and easy. The runner advances along. Now batting, First baseman, number 24.
Two down.
It's not going to make it to the gap. The right fielder is there to make the play. Now batting, pitcher, number 6.
Timeout.
New pitcher on the mound, just about ready to take on the next batter.
Right. Strike.
Would you believe it? A home run. Now batting, center fielder, number 8. Not
Chainsaw.
Quite enough to get it over the wall. Will be caught in left field. You know, lights were added to Lomedy Stadium back in 1992 so that night games could be played as part of the round-robin tournament. It's the top of the fourth.
Ball.
Solid exploding fastball right down the middle. That one's going to drop in the gap for a base hit. Now batting, the star player of the team, number 25.
Ball.
This could be a marquee team.
One down.
Left fielder will make this catch. Now batting, left fielder, number 6.
Strike.
Pitcher put some steam on that fastball. Line drive. Smashed into right field. That's a fine hit, and this batter could easily get on base with it. Now batting, third baseman, number 2.
Steer right.
Now batting, right fielder, number 15.
Strike.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Out!
Over 2 million kids play Little League baseball and softball every year in over 6,000 leagues on 6 continents. So we're in good company today. It's the bottom of the fourth.
Foul.
That one's out of play.
Strike three.
Now pitcher's on target, and that's going to be an out. Now batting, second baseman, number 18. Nice hustle. And the runner moves on to the next base, lickety-split. Now batting, left fielder, number 11.
Safe.
Now batting, a great batter and fielder, number 12. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Right. Second
out. Dumps that one out to right field for the out. Now batting, catcher, number 16. Ball to left. You know what's great about watching a game at Lamadie Stadium? You can meet the players. You can walk right up and shake that star player's hand. It's the top of the fifth.
Wow.
Here's a good-looking young player.
One down.
Now batting, catcher, number 20.
Second out.
Now batting, first baseman, number 21. Left fielder will make this catch. Back in 1999, Sports Illustrated named Lamadie Stadium number 16 on the list of the top 20 venues of the 20th century. It's the bottom of the fifth. Now batting, first baseman, number 24. Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball. Now batting, pitcher, number 6.
Right.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. He got a nice slap on that ball, but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive. Now batting, center fielder, number 8.
Right.
Now batting, third baseman, number 25. That play reminds me of some beauties I've seen in the big leagues. We're just waiting for a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball. Some of these players are so good that once they get to bat, they're already in scoring position.
Second out.
Straight in the air to center field.
Safe.
Now batting, second baseman, number 18.
Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball.
Ball.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. Admission to Lamadie Stadium is free. so that anyone who wants to cheer on these young heroes of Little League can come out and join us in the sun. It's the top of the sixth. Here's a good-looking young player.
Right.
Now batting, center fielder, number 14.
Ball.
Very effective changeup pitch.
Right. One out. Safe.
Now batting, a fantastic all-around baseball player, number 25.
Right.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Ball. Two outs.
Now batting, left fielder, number 6.
Strike. Out.
Fly ball to center. He's got a play on it and makes the put out. Baltimore, Maryland is not too far from where we're playing here in Williamsport. Do you know what a Baltimore chop is? Well, that's when a ground ball goes right down in front of or even bounces off of home plate and bounces over the infielder's head. It's the bottom of the sixth.
Foul ball.
This could be a marquee team.
Great.
A masterful slider. Now batting, one of the most talented players on the field today, number 12. That ground ball is scooped up almost right off the bat. Now batting, catcher, number 16.
Steer right.
Very effective changeup pitch. He got a nice slap on that ball, but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive. Now batting, shortstop, number 19.
Come. Right.
Solid exploding fastball, right down the middle.
Out.
Not this time. Fly ball to center field for the out. Maybe it begins with the lore of the bubblegum card, but whatever magic brings these kids to this game, it's worked for generations. It's the top of the seventh. Slap on that ball, but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive. Now batting, right fielder, number 15.
Strike.
We've got a lot of talent here today. Runner is in there for the next base. Now batting, shortstop, number 17.
Second out.
Hot fly, shallow. Defense shouldn't have any trouble with this one. Now batting, catcher, number 20.
Out! Chainsaw!
I heard the dugout, the official mascot of Little League, likes to squirrel away baseballs. Squirrel away? Okay, okay. It's better than stealing bases, right? It's the bottom of the seventh. On target, and that's going to be an out. Now batting, pitcher number six. That one's out of play.
Strike three.
Batter took a good hack at that one, but that's going to be it for the batter with strike three. Now batting, center fielder, number eight.
Out! Change side.
We've got an updated weather forecast for tonight's game. Dark. It's the top of the eighth. We're just waiting for a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball. My man, what a game this is.
One down.
Now batting, second baseman, number 23.
Second down.
Fly ball to center. He's got a play on it and makes the put out. Now batting, center fielder, number 14.
Chainside.
To the 20,000 people seated past the outfield, no walking on the grass out there between September and July. Well, that's what I heard anyway. It's the bottom of the eighth.
Straight.
A masterful slider. That one will stay on the ground as it heads to the defense. Now batting, second baseman, number 18. Clobbered that ball. Fielders are probably not going to get to it. Now batting, left fielder, number 11.
Two balls, two outs.
Out. And they Chain twist side. One up the middle. That will be two. Lamadi Stadium was built in 1959, and improvements to seating were made to the stadium in 2006, thanks to a donation from the Lamadi family. It's the top of the ninth. Now batting, left fielder, number six.
Two down.
Not quite enough to get it over the wall. Will be caught in left field. Now batting, third baseman, number two. Not much joy in Mudville today, folks. It's looking like this team is not going to be able to come from behind. A masterful slider.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball. This could be a marquee team.
Ball.
Solid exploding fastball. Right down the middle. A home run. Now batting, right fielder, number 15.
Time.
Out. the saddest of words. Can't happen. We'll be right back.